My name is Al Dugan from Nevada. I'm speaking relative to the safety issues of the side platform versus the center platform. It's not on the agenda tonight. You're looking at roofing and wood and everything else, but I've given you a package. And in this package, I think it's documents you've probably never seen before. The first page is a memo from Michael Frank that makes sure this commission only got the center platform to review, and telling the rest of the staff to try to mitigate what they could relative to the problems with the center platform. The second document is Elizabeth Dunn's email canceling the one public meeting that was part of the contract of this contractor, and also removing the center platform from the farmers market survey so that it wouldn't be discussed during that survey. The next document is a summary of what has occurred on this project in this move forward that has been pushing this thing before proper analysis and proper traffic study. So that's a copy so that it is on file with the Design Review Commission. The next document is a petition signed by 106 bus drivers from Golden Gate Transit, amalgamated 1575. Their petition says, the safety committee at Golden Gate Transit have found this design to have too many safety concerns that will create an unsafe environment for the safe operation of transit vehicles inside and outside the transit center should the center platform be used. There was a petition with 106 bus drivers signing it that was presented along with that. The final document is April 27, 2010. It's from Elizabeth Dunn. It was a staff report, and it was created from the Marin Transit consultant who came up with a simple, common sense side platform design with the center ability to pass for the buses, and renovating and making it so that three buses could be loaded at one time. So I want to make sure this document is on file with the Design Review Board, and I'm presenting it tonight to you. Thank you.